Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. In this video series, I am explaining you the concept of application of binary tree. Before moving to the content, I would like to request you to subscribe my channel Tech Talks and keep the bell ringing. From the application of binary tree, here I am explaining you the first application of a binary tree is nothing but the expression tree. So the expression tree is nothing but the extension of a binary tree, and it is used to represent the binary expression in the form of binary tree. So after construction of expression tree will look like this, and you can see over here every internal node represents the operator and every leaf node represents the operand. Now let's see what the steps we have to follow to construct an expression tree from prefix expression. So these are the steps that we have to follow for the construction of expression tree from the prefix expression is that, first thing is to find out the reverse of the prefix expression to make it a postfix expression. After that, every time you have to scan a character one by one from the converted expression, and if it is operand, push it onto the stack. But in else part, if it is operator, because an expression will be the combination of operand and operator, but if it is an operator, then we have to perform the two consecutive pop operations from which the first popped node is going to attach as a left child of the operator node, and the second pop item is going to become as a right child of the operator node. So these steps are used to construct an expression tree or a subtree, and then we have to push the operator node back onto the stack. So step 3 is helpful when an operator is scanned and to construct a subtree of an expression tree. The difference is that here for the construction of expression tree from prefix expression, the first pop item is going to attach as a left child, and second pop item that we are going to attach it as a right child. That was just opposite to the construction of expression tree from the postfix expression. Then the step number 4 is to loop back to the previous step and to scan the character, and after that, according to the character, we have to check whether the scan character is operator or operand, and then we have to take a decision and we have to perform the next operations accordingly. At the end, if your stack is holding a single item and you have done with the all the characters from the expression, that is postfix expression or the converted expression, then we can see that, we can say that we have done with the construction of expression tree from the prefix expression. Here I am going to mention the differences are like that are different from the postfix expression. Here the first step or the zeroth step, we can say that the reverse of the prefix expression that we have to do, and the first pop item, if the scan character is operator, first pop item it will be attached as a left child, and second popped item will be attached as a right child. So in this way the difference is mention in a black color, and with this algorithm you will be able to construct an expression from the prefix expression. For the solved example, I would like to request you to stay tuned with my channel Tech Talks. Thank you dear friends for listening and watching this video. If you like the content and the video, please do not forget to give the comment and do not forget to share it with your friends. For your reference, I am providing you a shortcut link in this slide for the subscription of my channel. Along with this, the next video of this video series and the whole video series that I am going to provide you in the form of playlist. Thank you. Happy data structuring. Happy learning. Thank you.